In this video presentation, I am going to show you how to find various numerical summaries using the TI-83 calculator. So for example, a university's student government association often collects data on the average cost of textbooks. The data below represents a random sample of 9 students' textbook costs for the fall semester. Using the data, we're going to determine the mean, median, standard deviation, quartiles, and the 5-number summary. To determine these numerical summaries, we first need to enter the data into a list. To enter the data, we're first going to press the stat button and then select number 1 for edit. I am going to enter the data into L1. So I'm going to enter in the first observation, which is 725, and then press enter. And then I'm going to enter in the remaining observations. And again, don't forget to press enter after entering each observation. Once all of the data is entered, then you'll press the stat button again, use the right arrow key to highlight calc, and select number 1 for 1 variable stats. You're then going to enter the list. For this example, the data was entered into L1, and in order to place L1 onto the home screen, I am going to press the second button and then number 1. I did this because the lists are located in yellow above the numbers 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, and in order to get anything in yellow, you'll need to press the second button. So with 1 variable stats L1 on the home screen, I am going to press enter. And on this screen, you'll see the summary statistics. The value for X bar is 700.11. SX represents the sample standard deviation, which is 74.29. Sigma X represents the population standard deviation, which is 70.04. There were 9 subjects in the sample. And if you scroll down, you can see the 5-number summary as well as Q1 and Q3. And don't forget that Q2 represents the median. And so all on this screen, you can see the summary statistics.